Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I am the Grand Cat, and today we have finally managed to complete the entire Super Battle Board. So let's get the rewards from that. They're all sitting right here. There we can see them. Of course, there's a daily streak that is up right now. You can go ahead and grab that. It will give you a free rare to draft pick that you can grab right at the point of watching this video. So let's see here. We got 24 Forging Crystals. We got 200 credits, and we got ourselves a WrestleMania 40 guitar. It's very cool. But the main thing that we were after is not these things, but an actuality. Well, let's get the rare to draft pick. Why am I using Brock Lesnar as my avatar? I had a fever yesterday, I did have a cold. Still suffering the effects of it. But, oh, that's kind of cool. That might be a pro. No, it looks like I've already dusted the other one. Maybe I didn't need down arrows. I'll keep it for just now, maybe dust it later. But the most important thing that we've got here is if we go into this and we go into the... This? How do you edit? How do you edit this part again? Oh my goodness. It has been so long. I have entirely forgotten. It is an edit team. So we should have a brand new border. There it is. Oh my goodness. We have unlocked it. And we should have... Is it that one? Yeah, it must be that one that's the special one now. So, there we are. Very cool. So, let's save the changes on that. That's very nice. And then, there is two other battle boards for us to pick from. So, this one gives us the little electricity version. Or, we've got the other one that gives us the little shiny star thing. I think the Flaming Circle one is the nicest one. But now people are going to put in their votes to determine... I kind of like this one. Am I not allowed to vote because I'm the admin? Because I'm the one that actually picks? I think it might be sort of board one that we're probably going to go for. But there you can see the rewards. So we can get a hockey puck from this one, along with the rare to draft picks and all the other stuff. Let's see what we get from the second one. So this one comes with a baseball. I think I already have the baseball. Hang on. Do I? I have a strange feeling that I do already have the baseball. I do. There it is. But I don't have the hockey puck yet. So I'm more inclined to go for the first one. Oh, the reason I used the Brock Lesnar is... because he's got the title on the right arm instead of the left arm. So, let me just quickly show this off. So if I go into just a random game here, you'll see that the title's on this side and it's not covered by the WWE logo. So that's what I was testing out. We'll just very quickly play this game. I'm training out a couple of cards. But whereas if you use the Seth Rollins or the AJ Styles, they've got the title on their left arm rather than their right arm. So the title actually gets hidden by the WWE Supercard logo, which isn't quite as good. I think we might lose that one. Oh, we won. That was cool. That was surprising, considering two of those Enigma cards have zero levels. But anyway, that's not what we're going to do. Let's go ahead and just claim that as well. So over here, the Enigma Boost is available. It's $32.99, gives you 15,000 credits, gives you 20,000 super coins, and also gives you two of the following Enigma equipment, which is very, very cool. Strangely enough, the Sami Zayn has came back once again. I was really expecting this to be the ECW one, you know, where you can either get a Cactus Jack or a Terry Funk, but it's not. Apparently they've given us Sami Zayn again, which is really, really surprising. There's the Builder Pack, which I won't touch with a 10-foot barge pole. Despite having 250,000 credits, I am not going to spend the credits on this, because from what I've seen, Builder Pack is terrible and not worth your time. But we do have some brand new updated equipment, and we're going to buy some of these. So it's going to give us more of the tape that changes your arrows. And it also has the brand new additional ability to get the Cactus Jack baseball bat wrapped in barbed wire, Terry Funk's headband, of course another Randy Savage crown, and the Sandman's kendo stick, which is very, very cool. You also have the chance of getting the title belts, and of course all the previous ones as well. And it also does come guaranteed with two equipment from anywhere, from Tundra up to Enigma. So let's go ahead and grab some of these. Let's see how lucky we can get. So we're starting off with a left arrow. We've got a WrestleMania t-shirt and WrestleMania knee pads. And a second Randy Savage crown. That is a huge first pack. We are locking down all four of those. That is amazing luck. Wow. That was pretty cool. Because we do have two Randy Savages. So having two crowns is really, really cool. We've got a right tape. We've got Enigma elbow pads. We've got a WrestleMania 40 t-shirt. And, oh, the Golden Era WrestleMania 40 title that gives the abilities plus power, or toughness even, sorry. Again, we're locking down all four of those. That's been huge packs so far. The Undertaker's Urn, I think that's new for us. I don't think I've had that one before. We've got the right tape. Royal Rumble 24 and Royal Rumble 24. Those ones we don't really need, but I think the urn is new. And we're going to keep the right arrow, but we don't really need the Royal Rumble 24 cards. Let's do five more. We've got Lily. We've got so many Lilies. That is definitely getting dusted. Royal Rumble, Royal Rumble, and right arrow. So the only one of that one we're keeping is this one. Got four more. WrestleMania 40 boots, that's good. Trish Stratus' hat we've already got, we don't really need it. We don't need those, they're on 24 and their sweatpants. And down arrow, okay, we'll keep the down arrow. And we'll keep the boots. Those are both cool. Three more, let's see if we can get lucky. Down arrow, oh, there's an Enigma card. That is a t-shirt. A third Randy Savage crown, oh my goodness, that is huge. And a WrestleMania 40 t-shirt. So, wow, that is crazy. We've got three Randy Savage crowns now. So let's lock these down. We have two left. Enigma knee pads, very cool. Another WrestleMania 40 Golden Era title. That's very nice. The sweatbands I'm not as keen on. It only gives 3% trigger, which is not quite as good as giving ability to, well, not ability, giving power to either power, toughness, speed, or charisma. And then we have the right tape. So we're going to lock that down. I'm going to lock this down and lock this down. The WrestleMania 40 sweatbands I'm not as keen on. We've only got one left to go. Let's go ahead and grab that. A Tundra t-shirt, that's not good for us. A Trish Stratus hat, nope. Down arrow tape, we'll take that. And Tundra knee pads as well. Well, I think that was arguably the worst one at the end there. But there we go, we've got a bunch of cool stuff. So now I've got a whole load of new equipment that I need to train up. I will show the current equipment that I've got. Not that equipment, there we go. And I managed with a lot of credits, I managed to get this to be the perfect setup. So this speed is the highest speed you can get, 289 from this one, and this is the highest speed you can get from this one, which is 412. And this is the maximum amount of speed that you can currently give to someone. The maximum amount of charisma can come from, of course, Randy Savage's crown, because the 765 to charisma is ginormous. And this one is a perfect toughness for CM Punk, but we're going to see if we can improve that with the brand new world titles that give us 289 to toughness here. So we're going to see if we can do something similar that we've done with this one here, the modern era, for that one. But that's going to be it for this little video, folks. I really hope that you all enjoyed. We're going to be playing Ring Domination. That's going to be the next video you're probably going to see come up. I don't know what the Enigma card is, but of course we do know the event card is going to be a pro Randy Orton, and then I'll be doing the heroic side of that as well. So that's going to be it for this video, folks. I hope you really all enjoyed, and if you did enjoy it, please give me a like, share, and subscribe. And if you are subscribed, make sure you click that notification icon so you can see when more of these glorious little videos go out. And we shall see you all in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.